Company there. One of very few young athletes to have a job at that time. They all knew that was a rare thing. He's a very popular young fella. Always laughing and joking. And he liked to sing a few songs. So much is it, a family party and things. I think he was an ordinary fella. He was living in very extraordinary circumstances. And a lot of young men and women decided that the extraordinary circumstances that existed at that time, they had to be challenged. So Michael's around the IRA. Michael was an intelligent young man. He was aware of the dangers that involved. Unfortunately, this was borne out when one of his closest friends, Paul P.G. McGillan, was shot dead by the British Army, along with his comrade, Colin Keenan. Twiggy was very security conscious, and very few people knew of his role in the IRA. Only those who had the right contact with him. I remember well the day that Mickey died. I saw him lying here on the ground, and the pool of blood around his body. And my old mother even said a prayer in his ear that day, as Mickey lay dead. This had a very profound effect on me, personally, and people of my age at the time. Hundreds of us were inspired by Mickey's decision to join the IRA. So we, the young people of that time, also engaged in the struggle and became Republican activists. Many of these people that followed Mickey's footsteps endured the hardship of prison, on the run, and tragically, many paid the ultimate sacrifice, and like Mickey, were killed at the hands of the enemy. Mickey's legacy lives on today in the hearts and minds of the people of Derry and the people of Fagan in particular. People like Mickey Quigley, their courage, determination, sacrifice are what this community movement are about. The struggle is the same now as it was 29 years ago. It still continues and will do so until we establish the only fitting tribute or monument to the Oglas, like Michael Quigley, the establishment of a 32-county Democratic Socialist Republic. The task is huge, we know that. But we are determined and actively pursuing it. I would like to end standing at the place that Mickey was killed by asking people to find their place in this struggle, to find their role, whatever it may be, and help us in achieving our goals. Unity is our strength. We can and will do this. Let us all move forward together. Thank you.
Thanks, Richie Pollard. We're going to conclude this small commemorative ceremony now, but just one item for information. The 81 Committee is trying to organize an event for the 3rd of October, to be the conclusion of the 1981 hunger strike. But there will be a public meeting on the issue, and the elderly need help and assistance. It's an emotional occasion for you, both you and well, that grew up with him and suffered his loss more than we can probably fully understand. So it's great to see you on this evening and to see all the family here gathered here for this important occasion. I'd like to thank the Republicans of Reagan who turned out for this event. I'd simply like to thank